sick of this.
How do we teach men to respect women?
Girls are mentally stronger than boys. Remember, 10th and 12th standard board result rankers? Most of them are girls.
Yes, only physical strength difference exists. And if this gap is closed, men will be forced to respect women.
Actually, why don't you do some program or documentary about this?
Women's boxing. I'm going to do a documentary on this. The state boxing team of Goa. These girls are really strong. Now we are about to enter the boxing hall in Peddem Mapsa to explore women's boxing in Goa. Boxing was a male-dominated sport in India, but now many women have proven themselves and have achieved great heights. Boxing is not only a sport, but it is an activity which makes women stronger and able to defend themselves in self-defense situations. And now we present to you the female boxers of Goa. Coaches of women's boxing in Goa, Mr. Arif Uddin from Sports Authority of India, Mr. Nilesh Khanolkar from Sports Authority of Goa, and Mrs. Valanki Tumaskar from Sports Authority of Goa as well.
We have more 7 coaches from SAG, Praveen Shirodkar, Viraj Rankale, Vishwanath Govekar, Chitambaram Naik, Olaf Oliveria, Purushottam Phatte, and Santosh Birmole.
Now we have a female boxing coach with us, Ma'am Valanki Tumaskar, who has a 12 years experience. Hi ma'am, when and what made you become a boxing coach?
I joined boxing in 2002. Then I felt like I should give my experience, whatever boxing experience I had, I have to give it to my children or I have to share it with other people. So I came in coaching. Salani has brought us in the coaching.
Does boxing make the girls aggressive, and if yes, then how can they control it?
Before joining boxing, the girls are a little bit aggressive. When they join boxing, they control their anger, they control their aggression. Inside the ring, they play with aggression, but outside the ring, they control their anger.
Boxing in India got a boost due to Mary Kom and other females who proved themselves in international competition. Have with us Mr. Nilesh Khanolkar from Sports Authority of Goa. Mr. Nilesh, what according to you is the percentage of women participating in boxing?
Just 40% in Goa now, at the moment it is.
Okay, so is it too less?
Yes, it is very less because we have 10 boxers at least in one team and we have only 4 or 5 boxers we taking part in the nationals.
So why do you think that there are less women who are participating in boxing?
Because they have been not motivated, mostly from there is lack of parents' interest. Because of girls, they did not understand that they should learn martial art or self-defense. And from school also, the most of the teachers, they say no boxing like that. So So the girls really stay back behind.
So how do you think we can help more and more girls to join boxing?
It can be done through school only, by the teachers of schools. We are already going to the schools and telling them we are training the girls here, all the means PADM, Open Gym, other side. And parents also have to take interest. So we have like some parents who are taking interest. We have seen the boys, girls now. Their parents work with them. Same way I want that teachers also should help us by motivating the girls that they should take part in martial arts for self-defense. And so we can, how like that, we can grow.
Now we have with us Coach Arif Fule. So can you tell us, how did you start boxing?
That time I was just only 8 years old. तो शुरू से ही मैं काफ़ी अग्रेसिव और मुझे लड़ाई झगड़ा कॉम्बैट चीज़ें पसंद थी. इस वजह से मुझे बॉक्सिंग शुरू से ही पसंद रही है. फिर पेरेंट्स ने भी बोला कि स्पोर्ट्स में कोई अच्छा कुछ कर सकते हैं हम बॉक्सिंग में ही. तो मेरे को उन्होंने बॉक्सिंग में खेलने के लिए छोड़ा स्टेडियम में. तो शुरू में मेरे को इंटरेस्ट नहीं था, बट धीरे धीरे जैसे जैसे मैं ग्रो अप करता रहा, स्टेट लेवल, डिस्ट्रिक्ट लेवल में जैसे जैसे मैं चैंपियन भी बनता रहा, तो मुझे खुद अच्छा लगने लगा. उसके बाद मेरा बॉक्सिंग कंटिन्यू होता रहा और इंटरेस्ट बहुत अच्छा पड़ता रहा. यहाँ से मेरी बॉक्सिंग स्टार्ट.
व्हाट इंस्पायर्ड यू द मोस्ट टू बी अ बॉक्सिंग कोच?
बॉक्सिंग से दूर में रह नहीं सकता था और ये मेरी सबसे बड़ी कमी थी. और यही इंस्पिरेशन बना कि बॉक्सिंग कोच बना, क्योंकि मैं जब तक खिलाड़ी तक खेल रहा था किसी कारणवश मैं उसको कंटिन्यू नहीं कर पाया. तो एक कोचिंग लाइन में ही आके मैं अपना जो भी एक्सपीरियंस अच्छा बुरा मैं अपने स्टूडेंट के साथ शेयर करके और उनको उस लेवल पे पहुंचाना चाहता हूं और चाहूंगा कि जिस लेवल पे शायद मैं किसी कारण से नहीं पहुंच पाया, जिस कमियों की वजह से, तो उनको दूर करके. क्योंकि पर्सनल एक्सपीरियंस वेरी गुड एक्सपीरियंस, इस वजह से यही इंप्रेशन मिला कि मैं बॉक्सिंग कोच में फील्डिंग में जाऊँ और उसको आगे कंटिन्यू करूँ.
थैंक यू सो मच. Here we have Anisha Reddy, another great boxer. Hi Anisha, how did you get into boxing?
My friend had inspired me in boxing, my classmate. Whenever she used to go for practices, she used to also call me, but I was like not interested before for boxing. Then when I saw Nilesh Kanalkar sir, my coach, he was very inspiring and he had like motivated me for boxing. From then onwards I had taken seriously boxing and I'm here as a national medalist. I would like to thank my basic coach Nilesh sir and Arif sir who is presently here, and Rajani miss who is not presently here, she's at Rajasthan I think. Thank you miss for bringing me so up. Thank you.
Now we have with us Vaishnavi Prabhu, who is a national champion. Vaishnavi, tell me, for how long have you been boxing?
It's been almost 4 years I'm doing boxing. The first time when I joined boxing, it was under my coach Chidambaram Naik. From there I kept improving and now I'm in Sai Hostel under the guidance of Nilesh sir and Arif sir.
Vaishnavi, who is the one who encourages you the most to do boxing?
To see, basically in India everyone thinks when about boxing then it's about Mary Kom, but Mary Kom isn't the only boxer in the world. There are few boxers like the great Muhammad Ali, Floyd Mayweather. If you see their bouts, they're like, you won't even think like, how do you do this? So Floyd Mayweather is the one who encourages me, and I'm also an IOC scholarship student. So because of their support, I try to improve myself. Okay.
Here is Prachi Kherkar, a national medalist. Hi Prachi, how did you get into boxing and for how long have you been boxing?
Actually, I came into boxing 3 years back and I was inspired by my neighbor. Like she used to come, she used to box and she was also a national medalist. So my mother told her to try, like she is also trying. So let me try. So when I came into it, okay, I said first two months were okay, I was trying. When I went and I started competing and all, the passion started coming from inside, like we have to do it. And the coach Nilesh Kanulkar, he's very like passionate about us and he always like motivates us about it.
Thank you, Prachi. Okay, so now we have with us Miss Deepa Chauhan, who is a national champion. So Deepa, how did you get into boxing and how do you manage boxing along with your studies?
Yeah, I have started my boxing since I was in school. Now, when I was in 5th standard, now it's around 8 to 9 years I'm playing boxing. And studies, yeah, I can manage it. I study after my boxing practice, like evening practice. I study around 7 to 8. Yeah, when I study.
This is Susanna Abrio, a promising boxer from Goa.
Okay, so I manage my education and sports. Like, it might be very difficult, but it's not impossible. So I get up like from 4 to 6, I study, and then morning practices are like from 4 to 7:30, and then college begins at 8:30. Then college ends around like 3, then practices again at 4 to 7, and then after being refreshed and all, I start studying again, and then I go to sleep.
Okay, Susanna, now tell me something about your future goals.
I joined boxing for the past like 3.5 years and maybe this might be my last year, but I will never leave boxing. As in, my future goals is to be a sports psychologist, and in a sports psychologist helps every sports person understand that physical as well as mental strength is very important. Like in boxing, 25% is physical strength, whereas 75% is mental strength. So mental strength is very important. So I like to motivate young girls to take part in boxing. And women should not feel less among men, because nowadays women have been bosses. They take part in the army. We have very promising boxers in India. Thank you.
My name is AK Simran and I'm doing boxing from last 2 years, and I'm state gold medalist and I've represented Goa for 2 years under 17 girls and under 19 girls school nationals. I was inspired by my brother, who is also a boxer. He has been doing boxing from last 4 years, and even he is a gold medalist at the state level and even national level. He is so much inspired by like Muhammad Ali, Mary Kom. Even I'm inspired by my brother, like the way he does. I was inspired by him only, and I've joined boxing because of him. He is a great boxer, and he also teaches me so many techniques at home. We both practice, gloves and sparring together. We enjoy a lot. And I would like I'm from a Muslim background, and there are so many girls who are restricted, like family do not allow them to go for any sport, like maybe athletic, boxing, anything. They don't even go. So I would like to tell that all the girls should come up with their talent. There is so much talent in Goa. I really appreciate if all the girls come up and join boxing. Thank you.
Now we have with us Mr. Praveen Shirodkar, a boxing coach from Sports Authority of Goa. Now, how do you inspire your girls before a boxing match? How do you inspire them to get better?
When they practice, I practice them in such a way that the main aim is to represent India, to to represent India at the major competitions like Olympic World Championship. When they play a minor tournament at state level, I ask them to think as if they are playing for India and get motivated that one day they will play for India in such a way that they play about, technically very sound, they should play about. Yeah.
Okay, sir. Can you tell me how a boxer thinks while he is in a ring?
We do a lot of planning outside the ring, okay? Technical planning, like you throw jab, right? But planning lasts only up to you get a first punch on your face. The moment you get a punch on your face, you forget all the planning. Okay, this happens in boxing. But if you are very conditionally very fit, okay, you have that ability to take punches, then you follow the plan. In senior especially, even some senior girls, they follow the plan. Even if they are losing in the first round, they get beaten, they stick to the plan sometimes and they win the bout. Yeah.
Okay, sir, can you tell me how can we encourage more and more girls to take part in boxing?
We can motivate girls to take boxing as a self-defense. As a sport, we can motivate them to take boxing. Boxing will develop their willpower, but boxing will make them physically fit. Boxing will also motivate them to do better in basically boxing will requires a lot of discipline. It will add discipline to their life.
Hi, my name is Alina D'Souza and I'm from Maragaon. And I have got 4-5 goals for state boxing and one bronze medal for nationals.
What do you feel about the people's reactions to you being a boxer?
Mostly people react like girls should not do boxing. They should help their parents at home, mostly their moms. And it is not a girl's game. They should be in the house helping their parents. But in our village, mostly people say like, wow, good, something like tomboy type she's doing. In my role model is my dad and Sir Praveen, because my dad, from small, he has supported me, taught me, made me strong. And afterwards, when I joined boxing, Sir Praveen has supported me. And still he is like encouraging me to come up and achieve more medals in future.
Next, we have Shamal Chauhan, who is a national medalist. Hi, Shamal. Can you tell us what can be done to encourage more and more girls to join boxing?
Many of the girls, they don't know about the boxing. So going training in the center, they don't know. So they have to go for the boxing practices.
What is your advice to young girls?
I will advise to young girls, more and more girls have to join the boxing. It's a mean of self-defense. Each and every girl know to how to defend herself.
Now we have Uzma with us, a national boxing champion. Hi Uzma, can you tell us something about yourself?
Hello, I am 4-time gold medalist of Goa. I have also won the best zone silver medalist and all India silver medalist along with the most promising boxer, and in school games I have won the silver medalist.
Okay Uzma, now why do you think is there less participation of girls in boxing?
I think maybe because of the communities where we come from, because I come from an Islamic background, so maybe because of the attire, or maybe because you know that we are girls, we are not, you know, we do not have more power and with the boys might overcome. And it's mostly because of that time we are not allowed to wear the singlet and the collar.
Who and what is your inspiration and what drives you?
My father, who is 62 years old, I see his dedication every morning. He wakes up at 5 and goes to the gym. No matter how tired he is, he does that. And looking at him, even I get the goosebumps. And you know that, yes, even I have to make my father proud. And the pro boxer, Vasil Lomachenko, he's my role model. The way he plays, he is just perfect in anything. So that's it.
We recommend all the girls out there to take up boxing so that you can become strong and be able to defend yourself when in need. Thank you.